मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट द पार्ट्स ऑफ लीफ एंड इट्स साइज, शेप एंड कलर. टुडे वी विल हैव डिस्कस ऑन हाउ आर लीव्स यूजफुल टू अस. यूजेस ऑफ लीव्स: ऑक्सीजन प्रोडक्शन, डिक्रीजेस द सराउंडिंग टेम्परेचर, फूड प्रोडक्शन, सोर्सेस ऑफ मेडिसिन, प्रोवाइड फाइबर फॉर मेकिंग यूटेंसिल्स, home construction material to record history and other writings. Let's read in detail. Many leaves store food and are eaten by us. For example, leaves of spinach, cabbage and lettuce. Animals like deer and goat depends on plants for their food. Some leaves are used during religious ceremony like puja. For example, tulsi, mango, banana. Some leaves have medicinal properties like neem leaves are used to cure skin diseases and tulsi leaves are used to cure cough and cold. Some leaves are used for decoration and some leaves are used to serve food. Like banana leaves are specially used in South India to serve food, and dhak leaves are used to make bowls in which we eat chaat or gulgappas. Leaves of henna plant are dried and powdered. The powdered mixed with water and paste is made, which is used as a mehndi. The leaves of trees like palm are used to make roofs of temporary house like kacha house or huts. Leaves help to keep the air clean by giving out oxygen. Second topic is, why do some plants shed their leaves? Most plants shed their leaves at least one a year. Some trees like deciduous trees lose their leaves in autumn to conserve water or to better survive in winter weather condition. Deciduous trees shed their leaves at the beginning of a dry season. Now, compost pit. Dried leaves can be converted into a manure called compost. Compost can be followed in the following ways. We need to choose a place to dig a pit, and then we need to collect all the dry like household garbage, vegetable peels, paper, fallen leaves, etc. And then we need to keep the waste more moist with water. Once the pit is full and we need to cover it with a thick layer of mud and sprinkles some water daily. After 3 or 4 months, a dark brown compost is ready for the use. Now let us have a quick revision what we have learned today. A leaf consists of leaf blade, mid vein, side veins, stomata and stalk. Leaves differ in color, shape, size and numbers. We use leaves as food, medicinal properties, for decoration and some uses in puja. Most trees shed their leaves at least once in a year. Dry and fallen leaves can be used to make a compost. Thank you, student.